the cozy thing. She just got it. Oh, it's, I don't know how to do a selfie with this.
Stomp, stomp, stomp. Here we go. Here, let's take this. Over here! It's Gigi on the phone! Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh. It's Granddaddy-o!
Granddaddy-o!
Jingle up around the
clock. Mix and a man in the jingling feet.
That's the jingle bell rock.
What's the setup song?
Jingle bell rock.
To go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock.
Take a look at five and ten. Listening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store.
But the let's go inside and see what's happening. Is the holly that will be on
your front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Doubtful will talk and we'll go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jim. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start.
Open your mouth. Put it in.
There's a tree in the grand hotel. One in the park as well. Sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. And the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right in your heart.
Picture. I can't get a good picture.
four eyes.
Merry Christmas 2017. What a great year it's been. Absolutely full of fun and friends and get-togethers, but the very best is Christmas, when you get together with those you love. Merry Christmas!
Hey, Merry Christmas! Do you want to say hello to anybody?
I want to say hello to everybody. Hello, everybody. I hope you're having a fabulous time.
And have you been a good girl this year?
Oh, no. I've been horribly, horribly naughty. And it's been worth every minute.
So what are you hoping for in your stocking?
I hope my stocking sucks.
I'm sure it will be.
I hope.
Thank you, Ellen.
Bye.
This makes you see. Well, I wonder if it'll work through the thing. Candy canes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, woo! We got snowmen, all different kinds.
What are you, have you been a good girl this year?
No.
Nobody's really been good this year.
Not at all.
And what are you hoping for in your stocking? Nice to meet you. If you had one.
If I was like, wait, was I getting a stocking? I would like a ticket to Florida.
Oh, yeah. Or California.
California.
Or Oregon or England.
Or Oregon or England. Right. I'll take any of the four.
All right.
I just want to have a happy Christmas with my family.
Is there a message to anyone? Send a message to?
Yes. To when Maisie is older and she can see this, she'll see we had so much fun on Christmas. For her first Christmas.
What about, do you want to say hello to Nanny Franny and Granddad?
Well, this is
true. Granddad Ken.
Grandpa Ken and Nanny Franny, yo.
And
happy
Patrick.
Patrick, Trina, Robin, Dana, Daisy. There's just so many. Auntie Polly, Uncle Dennis. I mean, Jillian. It could go on and on. On and on.
And on and on.
Bye.
And on and on. Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. How's everyone doing?
Hey.
We're having a great time here. Your son is blinding me terribly with this light, but very nice to see you, and I hope everyone's having a great time. Peace on earth.
I'm asking everyone, have you been a good boy this year?
Next.
Nobody's been good.
Yeah, no.
That's surprising.
I've been a bit mischievous.
Okay, and are you, is there anything you're looking for in your stocking? If you're not really getting a stocking, but if you were getting one.
Oh, yes.
What were you hoping for? Anything?
If I could hope for anything, it would be something sharp and pointy.
So you poke somebody with it?
Yeah, you know. I'm into knitting.
Sounds good.
Knitting,
oh, look.
Sewing.
We got another one here. All right, come here. Got to interview you. I'll get him later. All right, then. Thank you, Seth.
Very well.
See you, buddy.
There we go. Hello, everybody. Here we are, Lloyd's house. Having a great time. Lots of people. Hope you all have a great Christmas. I'm planning to, and very happy New Year.
Okay. Cheers. Have you been a good boy this year?
I've tried. Haven't always been, but I have tried.
Okay, and are you, if there was one thing you could get in your stocking, what would it be?
Oh, in my stocking? Oh, I don't know. Oh, that's a hard one.
All right.
Maybe a new car.
World peace?
World peace? Oh, yeah, of course that. Right. Yeah.
Okay.
A new car would be nice.
New car? All right, we'll work on that one.
Cheers.
All right, bye. It's a video. Have you been a good girl?
Sure.
Yes. Okay, you're the first people that have said yes. Everyone else has said no. So, I guess that's good. So, all right, so who would you like to say hello to? Anybody? I'm sending this out to my family. My mom, Auntie Pauline. What about, like, you know, you met Tara and Roger? Oh, they'll probably see it. And, okay, what would you like to get in your stocking? What are you hoping for tomorrow?
Another hairbrush.
Another hairbrush? Why, have you got, how many do you have now?
Just one, but they wear out quickly.
Okay, yeah, because you've got such thick hair. It's like beautiful. And yeah, I hope they give you a really nice hairbrush. Okay, now, Sky, what would you like?
Chocolate.
Chocolate, that's it.
A chocolate orange.
There's always chocolate here. Okay, well, that should be easy then. You should be able to arrange that. Justin. He's down here. He doesn't look very awake at the moment. We're just doing a little video. Do you have you been a good boy this year?
Okay.
Okay. That's not very convincing.
All right. And what are you hoping for in your stocking?
In my stocking?
Yeah.
Money.
Money. That's always good. Yeah. All right.
Merry Christmas.
Maisie.
All right.
Maisie, this way.
And happy Hanukkah.
Maisie found the tree. What is Colette looking forward to for Christmas? Is she getting a stocking or anything? She got some presents?
I think so. Yeah.
Oh, what's she got in her mouth? Maybe. Back it up. Back it up.
Back it up. Look at that. Georgia boys old.
Good job.
Chan's got the wobble down. Chan has got it down.
Whoa, what was that?
Crazy.